Hello, beautiful people of God. My name is Apostle Josephine Ojuma Hall, and we are going to be listening to some prayers, beautiful prayers from one of my books in Amazon. So this prayers is about deliverance, protection. It's a warfare prayers. So listen and be blessed. Glory be to Jehovah God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
The Lord redeem my soul from going down to the satanic pit, Jehovah God, my Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As it is written in Romans 10, 9-10, I present myself to you now. I ask the Lord Jesus Christ to be Lord of my life. I believe it in my heart, so I say it with my mouth that the Lord Jesus Christ has been raised from the dead. This moment, I am a child of the Almighty Jehovah God. I have taken refuge in Jehovah God, as I put on the protection power of the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ upon me. Today and forever. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As it is written in Zechariah 9:11-12, the Almighty Jehovah God, our Father, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ with the covenant blood of the Lord Jesus Christ in agreement with Psalm 49:15, but as for me, God redeemed my life and snatched me out from the satanic powers of the grave, so every evil satanic ancestral agreement with the spirit of untimely death in my life, break by the blood of Jesus. I also died to the law through the body of Christ, that I might belong to Christ who was raised from the dead, in order that I might bear fruit to God, as I pray that God deliver my life, my soul, my spirit from all evil diabolical graveyard spirit of Satan by the power in the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, I be careful that no one lures me with riches, for I do not let a large bribe lead me astray. As I break all evil satanic ungodly sickness and dreadful diseases against me from the graveyard to be destroyed, by the power in the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, with the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, may red hot coals fall on the enemy, may they be thrown into a pit and never get out. By the fire of God, every satanic decree of untimely death over my life be destroyed, and every satanic link between me and the satanic spirit of untimely death be cut off by the blood of Jesus. I shall not die, but I must live, to declare the works of the Lord. So every satanic attack of untimely death and destructive weapons of Satan and his cohorts against me from the graves must be destroyed by the violent thunderstorms and earthquakes of the Lord Almighty, and may red hot coals fall on every satanic pit, dug for my life by the wicked satanic man and woman of Satan, and may they be thrown into a pit and never get out. By the power in the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, I shall not die, but I must live, to declare the works of the Lord. So every satanic witchcraft power of Satan against me and my family for untimely death must be destroyed by the violent thunderstorms and earthquakes of the Lord Almighty, for the enemies have dug a pit and fallen in, they have been caught in their own trap by the power in the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, the Almighty Jehovah God, keep me free from the satanic power of the grave. And every satanic contract, bond, arrangement, settlement, bargain, agreement, covenant of Satan, in my life and in my family must be destroyed by the blood of Jesus. Rescue me from all the devil's evil spiritual satanic diabolical grave of Satan, and now my life is filled with light. By the blood of Jesus. Spiritually, physically, mentally, publicly, officially today and forever, in the spirit world and in the physical world, by the power in the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, with the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Glory be to Jehovah God. As we have listened, may Jehovah God bless us, protect us, deliver us. The plan of the wicked will not succeed. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. 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 The Lord is good all the time, and all the time the Lord is good. I say glory be to Jehovah God. Hallelujah. Amen. Glory, glory, glory. Amen.